So what's up guys, your boy 2 is back on another video. You're back here with the Unshakable Conviction Part 14 of Nathaniel Plus. We're here with Edgar. Edgar has his... He got recently got his LD. I just want to showcase off so I can get off shit. Because I feel like he is being underrepresented, which is fair. I don't think he's that great, but just want to give him a bit of his own showcase. So we have Eiko and Ace. I might change it up to... Eiko and Lena, so we have a bit of a more debuff balance field. It's really just to help Edgar's own damage, because his own damage isn't the greatest. I'm bringing Garnet Friend just for edging the fight out a bit. So... Yeah, his own damage isn't the best, but since he has a lot of ignore defense in this case, he can just easily cap. Strangely enough, he actually doesn't hit the orb despite having his imperil. So I think you actually have to bring like a... I think the idea is you put the magic weakness and then you bring like Irvine and Orn base call. Which kind of sucks. I don't know why you do that. His own damage is actually personally decent. I'm just gonna use the ID. Alright, please react. Jesus Christ, what are you doing? No brave, just HP attacking? Jesus.
Oh, yes,
Let's go. Oh, Jesus Christ, I killed these. Why this all really is pointless? I don't understand why. Oh Jesus, just do a HP attack. Ah, she died. I could revive her. And thank you, Eiko. ZX is definitely really fast. Trying to use two skill recharge to fight them. Eiko, please trigger. Oh, please trigger Eiko, please. Perfect. Eiko, do your thing. So they should get their a bunch of their turns pushed back. First time I call. There we go.
lesson.
Let's get going to finish the job.
Eiko,
you just finished the job. Oof, that's been the Edgar showcase. It's a bit of a strange orb. It doesn't actually cater to it outside of the ignore defense. But, yeah, that's been the Edgar showcase. I kind of enjoy using Edgar. That's quite fun. It's been your boy, too. I'll see you guys later. Peace.